the top of the ball. He didn't hit any part of the ball there as he goes down on strikes.
So he's trying to lift and separate, right?
Yep. Yeah. Bat in the dugout when he got there. Gibbons goes over and says something to him.
Now his thought is that bat could ricochet and go anywhere.
Wow. Got to be separated there.
That's one of those heat of the moment